My spoon extends. Bam. My spoon is very long, longer than my arm. Oh man. Okay, so I'm thinking of crafts to do. I had this one idea, but I wasn't completely sure if I should do it. It's don't believe my best. I just made a video, like a 3 grand challenge. Those three. That's my picture. Too bad. Oh, my butt. Okay, so before I do that, I need to make my bed. Also, I have a cut on the top of my eyelid, so don't mind that. Okay, so first of all, I need to actually make my nightstand. Not this nightstand. This one. I use it as a nightstand, even though I have one right there. I need to clean both of those. First, I'll just show you me cleaning this. I'm still the first one up. No one else in this house is up, besides my cat. Okay, now I need to do, so now that I did that, I really don't put anything on this, I need to do that. No. Where do I put you guys though? I'll put you guys there, so you can actually see. I remember I was wearing this yesterday. I used to wear this every day, literally, so I'll just keep wearing it then. My animals, I'll keep up here for right now. For right now. I'm gonna put this on my bed so I can take that off when I actually make my bed. Okay, so. I have a little thing. So, this is what I always do. Because I have this thing. It has like different doors and different keys to it. I always put my charger in one. Because my stepsister always steals it. So, you know, she won't this time. What number is this? 4? Okay. Somewhere else because taking up like my whole bureau space. So I'm gonna put it over here. Sorry about that. Okay. So now I don't know how to put my squishies. I have more than this, trust me. Trust me. I'll just put up my bed for now. That's where I put everything I don't know what to do with. Okay, so my crayons. Trust me, there's a bin behind you where I put all my crayons. Ooh, what did I put in here? Oh, nothing. This is very heavy. This is special, so I'll keep it up here. There we go. I changed this up. So now I have this. I don't don't really put anything on this usually. Well, I don't want to because it's just takes up a lot of room, whatever I put up here usually. So I'm just going to put my chest there and my lip gloss. That's about it. Then the next step is basically like cleaning my room. Except I'm not doing it. I'm gonna do a lot of videos about cleaning my room, probably. I'm starving. Okay. Third step. Okay. Keeping that there. Okay, so I'm basically just clearing off my bed and putting the things where they belong. So, soap. Do you need some soap? Also, my favorite pencil spin is also for random stuff as well. So, you know. My non-good slime that they claim at the dollar store that it's slime, but it's not. Next, I'm gonna put my squishies in here. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so I did this. There. Okay, so for now I'm gonna keep these here. I have no clue where to put them. Okay, so now I'm gonna make my bed. This is what it looks like right now. My shoe. Where's my other shoe? Probably under the blanket. So that this is my bed after I sleep in it after one night. The only thing that's still neat are my pillows. Why? It's always my pillows that are neatest when I wake up. I'm like, oh, my bed's a mess, and I look at my pillows, I'm like, how does that happen? I also need to hang some things up because I know I have a lot of things in my walls, but still, you know, you gotta be creative. First step I do for making my bed, get everything off it, but my blanket. You know what, I'll just take my blanket off too. There's my blanket. Now my pillows. My dad gave me these two pillows, which I love. Then my stuffed animal. Okay. I've been taking all my stuffed animals off of my bed at my dad's house. Like, not, I don't really sleep with them anymore because I don't really have that big of a bed. So, I just mostly put my stuffed animals. As I struggle to make my bed, I just talked to you. I'm trying to make this look good, but it really does, so yay for me. Okay, so I'm going to try and do what my Nana and Grandpa do, which it never works. Okay, so first step, you put your pillows down like this. Second step, pull your blankets up over them. Everybody know room to do this. trying. That's all I can say. Okay, so please straighten my bed out. Okay, so I straighten that. It's not bad. No, I'm not saying it's bad, but I'm not saying it's perfect. I help them with their beds, so I know what they do to make their beds. So. Yeah. And second set. No, this is my third. Wait. I don't know what step this is. Triangle. Oh, I just. For a second, I thought someone was coming to my room. This is a lot of work just to make your bed. I keep thinking someone's just gonna walk in my room, and then it will just be awkward. I'll just keep it like this. Okay, so even though I did my bed wrong, you know, I'll just keep it because I don't feel like redoing my bed. I'm very tired and I just want to get some food. Okay, so there we go. I normally don't make my bed like this, so yeah. I mean, bed never looks like this. I just messed up, so I just changed my whole entire bed. So this is what it looks like. Candy drawer. Candy though. Beef jerky. Which is my favorite. So that's it for the video, so bye.